Welcome to my 10 video in 10 day challenge, and today we have come to the day number 10, the final day. In the past 9 days, I have shared with you one video every day on the business idea and method how you can make your service-based business stay profitable in this COVID recession. In today's video, I'm going to summarize all my sharing and concluding into one process that you can apply immediately. First, as an entrepreneur, you need to get rid of your victim mindset and transform yourself into the hero of your own story. Then understand what people want during this crisis moment. Change your offering to suit what the market wants. Apply the right marketing tactics to reach out to as many people as possible. For example, like building a website that will attract leads, communicating in the right way, and even have a referral system in your business. To get people to buy in into your idea, make sure you repeat your messaging again and again until people can remember. And lastly, turn your marketing and messaging into a process that people can follow, like what I just did in this video. Thank you for viewing and supporting in my 10 video in 10 day challenge. Please do comment below on what you like and dislike about my video and what do you want to see more in the future. Thank you. Bye-bye. And I also newly created an exclusive Facebook group called the Power Up Method Tribe. So if you want to learn more about how you can power up and how you can build your business during this challenging moment, you are welcome to join this exclusive Facebook group where more content is going to share inside. So I see you inside.